Before starting, install the felt and battens as you would for a typical installation. We advise tiling up to the underside of where the solar array will be positioned on the roof. It is advisable to mark the net width of your solar array, and with a chalk line, mark vertical lines up the roof to indicate the right and left-hand side of the array. This will help you visualize the positioning of the array is correct before installing, and also help maintain straight lines when laying the panels. The batten that supports the bottom of the system should be a maximum of 200 mm, measured from the top of the batten to the top of the tile below. If not, you will need to use an extra batten. Ensure this batten extends a minimum of 225 mm beyond your chalk lines, and the end is supported by the nearest rafter.